Vice President Yemi Osinbajo has called for building of bridges across religions and ethnic nationalities in order to ensure a better society. Osinbajo's spokesman Laolu Akande, in a statement in Abuja, said the Vice President made the call during a visit of delegation from US-based Bridgeway Community Church on Tuesday to the presidential villa. The delegation, led by its founder and senior pastor, Dr. Anderson David, visited Osinbajo alongside a delegation from the Nigerians in Diaspora Commission, led by its executive secretary, Dr. Sulei Basi. The vice president noted that Nigeria is a country with different ethnic nationalities and dominant Muslim and Christian populations. He therefore expressed the need to find ways of actively disseminating to Nigerians here and in Africa in particular the importance of building bridges across religion and ethnic nationalities.